Hello, everyone, and welcome back to what may be the final session here, as the swarm has about three quarters, closing in on three quarters of known space. And
I'm acquainting myself with my new place.
just let me know when to hit play.
I am just going to do a quick rundown of all of my worlds, which are horribly, horribly mismanaged at the moment.
Wow, these guys literally took all the ascension perks I never take. All right.
What do we even need thingies? Who is this? Okay, yeah, crap people, so.
Opinion.
Oh, I'm out of
Okay, most of the
software.
galaxy likes me,
I'm
so I'm
never out of
happy
that.
about that. Where are you guys researching right now? Oh, wow. All right. I said I was going to swap to a crappy empire, but well, here I am.
Okay, so one second, let me see. Where are you?
I am Sir Noble's direct neighbor. I am one system. And I'm reasonably sure I'm like a vassal or something.
Oh, the let's see, that's previously played by. There we go.
Yeah, I am in fact a vassal to the Grand Duchy of Gax.
You're also their bulwark right now, apparently.
All right.
So I'm sure
And
that's
my
fine.
only star base is an outpost. All right. That's the first thing I need to fix. I think I'm as ready to start as I'm gonna be.
You know what? Everything there, we're gonna try a breakthrough.
You ready, Tony?
Yeah,
Murder!
I have a half tap.
I'm remembering the extra credits fail faster
Yeah.
right now,
Have a
so.
habitat and I have zero way of any form to upgrade that habitat. All right.
No, don't do that.
Enemy presence
I can't
exposed.
afford anything. All right.
Tactical retreat.
I don't even have a star base, actually. This just occurred to me. My only star base is an outpost. So, all right, shipyard. Step one, build
Incoming
shipyard.
research vessel under attack.
Or at least get large enough to be in a. Oh man, I'm in a Federation. This has literally never worked in my favor.
I need jump drives.
Spaceport under attack.
Yes, yeah, stuff's under attack. I understand that.
Station under attack. 0G research platform disrupted.
What? Oh, I think I'm about to be wiped out in the next like 30 seconds.
Station under attack.
But my God, before I die, I'm changing that advisor voice. There. I fixed
Vessel
that.
production capacity violently diminished.
All right. You're bombing my last
Enemy
planet.
presence exposed.
The 9, 10% devastation. 11.
Vessel production capacity violently
Yeah,
diminished.
at the rate it's counting up, I've got about 2 minutes left.
Enemy presence exposed.
Literally no way to prevent it. You know, there really should be an option for construction ships that say, look, I know this is a completely unsurveyed system. Build a starbase there anyway, because you have no home at this point. Just go build something, anything. I don't care. Oh, hey, the Sentinel's home system is still, you know, not been taken. So I guess they only defend themselves. Really, they just kind of pop into existence and do nothing.
I think us not realizing that there was an archaeology for them really, really screwed us over.
I feel like that's something the game should point out to you or in some way hint at.
Yep.
Because you found it, like, by like, the wiki or something, didn't you?
Sir Noble pointed it out. And then it was a matter of... Okay, now what? Attacking enemy vessels.
At least one of our planets has low stability. Our planet is becoming an unlivable wreck. It's currently at 86% devastation. Of course it has low stability. It has 0% stability. I don't think I've seen that very often.
Nope, go back. Other way.
Disrupted. Spaceport under attack.
Where the heck are we? Oh, we're down there. Yes, of course we're there.
Technology secured. Vessel production capacity violently diminished. Vessel production capacity violently diminished. Vessel production capacity violently diminished.
I think I lost the spaceport.
Vessel production capacity violently diminished.
Okay, I'm up to 100% devastation now. I have no planetary armies.
Vessels upgraded.
Relam, Eklos, Direct.
Enemy presence exposed. Vessels upgraded.
My pop approval rating is 1%.
Radio station destroyed. Oh no.
Yep. Oh, 0% happiness or 0% pop approval.
Yeah, we didn't handle this well. We should have all gotten together and, you know.
Yeah. I'm going to stay for the start. It didn't help that it started while it was already in a war.
See, my thing is, I kept throwing resources at people that were, like, closer to the situation. Basically, like, hey, I'm just throwing stuff at you to help you fight this because you're there and I'm across the galaxy. I basically probably gave, over the course of the game... my empire's dead. I probably gave more than 200,000 alloys in addition to other resources. Like, basically, and I mean, I didn't really have much in the way of good tech for ships, but it's like I can finance somebody who does, and then, well, I kept throwing alloys, and people kept getting wiped out.
No, I don't want to be part of your silly... And... hurry.
I'm gonna YOLO and do something really stupid.
Enemy well, that was a great time to do that. When are they bombarding?
Bless you.
Receiving. Say bless you. Okay, let's see. Yep, so we're gonna... okay, doing that. We'll upgrade that.
Construction complete.
Also, it could be a fortress world.
Enemy presence exposed. Savage hordes touching down. Receiving communications.
Oh, this is bizarre. So if you click on, or if you're like zoomed in, like if you click on, you know, like next to the system, there's the insignia, the flag of, you know, who owns the system.
Yep.
Well, if you click on any of those, for the Scourge.
Mm-hmm.
It pops up a situation log with this thing about the Sentinels and, like, you know, the stuff that you can, like, begin excavating, those archaeological things. That is the least intuitive way they could possibly have, like, displayed that.
Enemy presence exposed.
It's also hilarious because it actually still says, like, you know, let's see, Cyan Giants, stand watch on Mining Land 4. That was my first empire.
Yep.
I've played another empire since then for 5 minutes, and it's like, it's still referencing the first one, which is weird to me.
Yeah, I was trying to sneakily get that system, but I couldn't. It was too hot by the time I realized that's the system I needed.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I think flak guns are probably a big deal right now. I had to figure out. Hey, they dealt with my, the Scourge dealt with my pirate problem. That was nice of them.
Mm.
I get refugees. Weird.
Zero G mineral production violently diminished.
No, stop that. Where are you? You're up there. I need to sort out this fleet of everything I could possibly have.
Tactical retreat. Tactic held a retreat. Zero-G construction vessel under attack. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Hello, you are the new home system security fleet. Have at it. Receiving communications. Enemy presence exposed. Okay, let's see what else. End of the Trickster Empire.
Receiving communications.
Yeah, my outpost actually took out a swarmling before it went down.
Mm-hmm.
Good for it.
Zero-G research output violently diminished. Tactical retreat.
Well, someone else has decided we're going to the shroud. Fuck this.
Yeah, I'll stay in the shroud.
There you go, new branch office. Good. I don't want to look through all those.
Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
You know, this is too depressing. I'm just going to go kill a shard.
Mm.
They'll cheer me up. I'm sure.
So, Dave, did you hear about the new drink at Sonic?
I did not.
It's a shark drink. There's coconut slushy or something like that. It's a kind of blue slushy with strawberry chunks and a shark gummy. I posted a picture of it.
Yeah, it sounds a little bit like... Let's see.
It's kind of awesome.
Enemy presence exposed.
Huh. Looks a little bit like a variant or like something between... Because Applebee's has the shark bowl. And there's also a drink, the Shark Bite. That uses... why am I blanking this? Grenadine, I think, for the red. That does look quite awesome, though.
Hey, I'm number one on the victory board.
Savage lords touching down.
Oh, might lose a world to slave revolt.
Construction complete. Enemy presence exposed.
Game more refugees. And goodbye, Shard.
Receiving communications.
Fine, we'll accept a non-aggression pact. Okay, you're already inside that perimeter. That's not a good thing.
Thank you. Receiving communications.
I now own the rubricator. Presence exposed. Ooh. Oh, Lord. I'm sorry I missed that fight.
Attacking enemy assets. Thank you. presence exposed. Receiving communications. Secured. Construction complete.
Hey, drug cartels are clashing. Wonder how that could happen. And I'm supposed to cut 5 raiders. This is a very good little outpost.
Upgraded.
Okay.
Enemy presence exposed. Thank you. Receiving communications. G construction vessel destroyed. Enemy presence exposed.
It's not as planned.
Construction complete. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded.
Why the... Oh.
Vessels upgraded.
I don't know why you're back there, because it was vessels dumb.
Upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Receiving communications. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded. Vessels upgraded.
One more bites the dust.
savage hordes touching down.
Yep.
Colony claimed by the enemy. Receiving communications.
Hey, more refugees. All of the sentinels.
Straight to your ruin. Oh.
This is Sentinel Alpha. We have #... signal encryption. Sustained critical damage. The hull is buckling and corruption. Grandmaster confirmed dead. There are simply too many of them. It's over for us. Keep up the fight. For the sake of the future generations, you cannot yield. Do not let the sacrifice be in vain.
They got wiped out.
Any communication.
So since we're coming to the end of this game, in a fiery end.
And they died as they lived, completely useless.
Well, that was kind of our fault for not one of us not doing the archaeology thing.
I'm sorry. Did I not properly welcome them to the galaxy before they died?
Yeah. Welcome, assholes. So we should probably discuss right now what we'll do next.
Murder.
We could do another Stellaris game, do something shorter,
or maybe a little more action oriented.
Yeah, or there's other options of doing a start to finish of another game like Terraria. We haven't done that for a while. Stardew Valley, like start to finish.
True.
Yep.
Or Factorio start to finish.
Yep. Factorio, so, I gotta say, the recent patches have added some interesting stuff to the game.
Cool. So what do you guys feel like?
Let's see. I am
the Doom kick again lately.
Enemy presence exposed.
I'm not sure. So if anyone's watching, feel free to give us some ideas in the chat.
It's always Among Us. It's always fun.
Yeah, don't really have enough people.
We need enough people, yeah. Well, especially now that they added, apparently now that you can do 15-person lobbies. I think the most I've ever played with is 6. Yeah, I'd be up for Stardew, or I'd be up for Terraria.
I've been in a bit of a Stardew kick.
Oh no, I know what we need. Oh, we need some Deep Rock Galactic.
Okay, that could be fun.
Dwarves, booze, mining, what could go wrong?
I have my no new games rules after my class, though.
Okay, so what games do you currently have then?
Solaris, Terraria, Stardew. I gotta set stuff to blow up.
What was that?
Yeah, setting stuff to blow up. Yeah, Solaris, Terraria, Stardew, Factorio.
All right, so those are our 4 options then?
Yeah.
All right.
Leaning towards Stardew with either Stellaris or maybe Factorio as backup. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'd be down for Terraria.
Yeah.
I don't think we've played since the last big patch or 2 have come out.
Yeah, we just start. Should we do our start from the basics again?
Makes sense. Yeah. Now, do we want our end goal to be kill all the bosses, or do we want like some sort of alternative, end we're working toward, like core out the entire world?
I say we kill all the bosses and then mine out the entire world and build. And we can build like one giant castle / it turns into a sky castle, maybe.
Well, it's going to be a sky castle because ground just won't be a thing anymore.
Yeah.
This NPC has displeased me. I am banishing him to the lower levels.
Enemy presence exposed.
All right, that, sell a bunch of that.
enemy presence exposed. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat. Enemy presence exposed. Vessels upgraded.
Okay.
Technology secured. Enemy presence exposed.
Son of a bitch. I just think I have myself ahead. I don't have myself ahead.
Yeah. I'm more or less in a, orderly retreat. It's just.
Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Yeah, they're gonna get me down pretty soon.
Enemy presence exposed. 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 Enemy presence exposed.
Well, my mineral output is now in the negative, so... Now they're heading to my home system.
Alright.
Four months earlier than I was really hoping they would. It lost my home systems station.
Oh.
Yep.
Exciting.
Enemy presence exposed.
Do I have any shipyards? Actually, I do. Okay, that one's not. Oh, I have those two. Yeah, those are. Good luck. Those are gonna do me. have any colonies up there still? No. Okay.
Enemy presence exposed.
Okay, and
enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Alright, my downfall is going to be very, very quick here.
Yeah, we can go to whoever's the last one standing there.
Died, scientist died. Action. Alright, let's see.
Enemy presence exposed. energy secured. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Operation in progress. Enemy presence exposed. Savage hordes touching down. Colony claimed by the enemy. Tactical retreat. Zero G construction vessel destroyed.
All right. Replace those.
Enemy presence exposed. Mm-hmm. enemy presence exposed.
That's the best I can do. See, I think this battle I should win, but we'll see how. Okay, it was more painful than I had hoped it would be.
Any presence exposed. Technology secured.
Romulus has fallen.
I got the number one slot now.
Congrats.
Yeah. Wasn't a pretty... It's not a pretty map.
Depends which side you're looking at it from.
True.
Sphere of influence expanded.
I'm still number two.
Did you officially fall yet, or no?
No, I still have other outlying colonies.
Okay.
Down to 1, 2, 3, 5 systems.
Receiving communications. Receiving communications. Technology secured.
In this situation, the social sciences are always interesting. Yeah, this is not going to go well. My last starbase is not looking so hot. Edit file.
Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Oh, that was not good timing.
Enemy presence exposed. closed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
All right.
Enemy presence exposed.
Thank you.
enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
I really wish I had poured more into the researching that L cluster I keep hearing about. As it stands, I can't even get there.
I basically just finished researching it about maybe a month after I could no longer, like after I lost contact or lost like my system that had an L gate in it.
There was a story I read on Reddit HFY, which was basically Stellaris fanfic or documentary, one of the two. And it was essentially that it was written from the point of view of an admiral on a old, much outdated fleet, but they were the only fleet close enough to on an entire section of front, and they were going to go and fight to do as much damage as they could and hold them back. And he's kind of whispering, he's kind of musing at, you know, there's still these scientists over there researching that alien piece of whatever. And as you know, his fleet is getting absolutely smashed by these the enemy, you know, the scientists activate the gate, and in comes this fleet that turns towards the battle and just starts opening fire indiscriminately. And the commander just laughs at the absurdity of it all. It's like, there's a well, you're not going to last long there. Let's see. I don't even have a base I can assign you to. You go there for now. All right. Three systems. Still second place. Thank you. Let's see. Stand on our own, or we fall on our own. Get your whole Federation stuff out of here.
Enemy presence exposed. Presence exposed. Receiving communications. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Okay. enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Technology secured.
Yeah, let's see what else we got here.
Receiving communications.
Yep, let's see. I think they're moving in to kill that system.
Thank you. Enemy presence exposed.
Let's see, that was all of my ships they just destroyed.
Savage hordes touching down.
We're gonna give as good as we got, but they had more to give, so. Technology secured. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed. Let's see, anything else I can possibly do here to make me last slightly longer. Build those. due to the discontinued use of slave labor at Amic, unrest begins to die down. But yeah, we don't have any more because literally, like, it's under active. It's at 100% devastation. I need to let's see.
Oh, well, at least I'll end as the Senate, probably. It's gonna be 1400 days just so I can experience being in the fucking Senate.
Hey, I've survived one more person.
Actually, one thing I was just noticing with them is that I was looking and said they were under sanctions.
Oh no, look what's at my... I'm going to go down quick, by the way. They have like two... Look at my Pentecosta in the north of my area. I might die. Hopefully I won't die before I get to be the Senate, even if it's just for a split second. Okay, there goes my fleet.
But I was looking, and they were under, like, you know, sanctions. And I know there had been some pretty hefty sanctions set up in the actually extremely hefty sanctions set up in the Galactic Senate.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, those sanctions would have crippled their ability to contribute in any meaningful way to fighting off the Scourge.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Just an interesting strategic point.
Oh yeah, they hit me hard. I took them down quite a bit, though.
Yeah. That was kind of how I was handling it, is... You know, I knocked them down by a third. Or, you know... So something close to that. Okay, and Can I... All right, let's see if I can upgrade this to a capital complex. In my last planet, my last system.
So we decided on, was it Terraria next time or Stardew?
I think it was Terraria.
Yeah, I'm not opposed.
I would like doing more action-y, so Terraria would be my choice.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind that. That'd be nice. We can. I don't know if you guys have something else in mind. We can work towards regearing, getting all the bosses, and then just mining the shit out of it, building, you know, an epic sky castle. Wouldn't mind that.
I think I will be doing Yo-Yo Warrior again, because I have to say it's my favorite playstyle.
Well, I'm in the top four for this here.
Enemy presence exposed.
Oh no! Don't do that. We're having such a good time of, you know, me not dying. Got a invasion fleet that's circling my, like, looks like it's going to go in and drop, and then it flies away.
As long as I can live 900 and some days, so I become the Galactic Custodian.
Okay, now they're just flying off. Nope, now they're turning around. In. Now they're moving on. Thank you. Pretty sure there's a glitch. It's the only reason I'm not dead yet.
The AI did that for a while for me, where they would leave and then come back.
Mm-hmm.
They eventually figure it out.
Let's see.
Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Oh, and your friends just showed up in system. Let's see what happens. Yeah, they're moving straight to my colony. And they've started bombarding it.
Savage hordes touching down.
All right, well, he landed with more than two times my defenses, so.
I do see you don't have a general.
They died during the bombardment, although, and I can't put another one in mid-combat.
Okay. That is something I have found, is generals seem to die too quickly to really be useful. Because that seems to happen to me every time, too. You know, I've always felt like when you're defending your very last, you know, like especially when you're defending your last planet, morale damage should not happen. It's like, where are you going to run to? You fight and die here.
If anything, you should get, like, bonuses.
Bonus. Yeah. It's like everybody you care about that's left alive is on this planet. Are you going to run?
Yep. Let's see. The bonded merchants remain.
I'm going down. There's no way to do that as long as I live to be Galactic Custodian for a few seconds.
Well, I'm going to be done here in about 60 seconds. So
yeah, I've got about 10 minutes. So I got 359 days.
Literally watched one of my last ones, the units that was in the queue, just show up on the front lines. It's like, well, done with basic, walk out the front door and into the battle. I will be generous and say I took a quarter of their dudes with me. All right. Well, I still technically have last planet until the swarm completely devour it. But yeah, there's nothing I can do to stop that. So. Like when I zoom out and it's just a swath of red of all these areas where I've previously seen hostile, I have hostile intel. Yeah. Days to the council election.
That's 35, 34, 33, 32. Yeah, all my fleets are gone. Everything's gone.
I've learned a lot about fighting the Praetorian Scourge. Crisis ships killed. Plus 14,870. Let's see. So lacking just slightly behind you, Sarah. You got a little over bit over 15,000. Amber Habitat.
They didn't take you out?
Technically they have, but there's literally nothing I can actively do.
Yeah, I can do nothing. I'm literally, just waiting.
Otherwise, I think we can call it here. I mean, they took you out after me, so I think you can claim the, title of victor here.
Sounds fair.
Yep. Sounds good. So I'll pause.
Yep, alright. Well. And with this big old... So...
Only thing I asked for, Terraria is someone else can save it.
Oh, yeah, I can host it.
All right. So, for those watching, we hope you found this at least entertaining. And,
a shit show.
Yep. And we hope you tune in next week for our the start of our Terraria playthrough, or second Terraria playthrough, something like that. I don't think we finished the first one.
Where I shall once again rise from nothing to become the yo-yo champion of Terraria.
Yep. So if you want to see how the entire series went, you can check it out on our YouTube, Structural Potato Studios, all one word. And leave a comment on how you think I should spec out for the Terraria game. I've done... See, I've been an archer. I've been spell. I was a potion maker before. Yeah, let's see what I'm willing to go and try out just about anything. So until then, see you guys next time. Bye.
See you guys.